was a little too close for comfort.
That was a risky side thing.
But I guess if you're confident for shine, but
if you're confident in that spacing, go for it.
There it is, Cam.
Nice.
We're capitalizing on no mistakes.
Cam brings it back to even. Cam's a match point.
Cam ready to take Noah's crown.
Well, if he wins the next one, he's got one three bars.
Yeah,
I'll take that crown. We have minimized OBS again. There we go.
That's hard.
The cruelest joke is this laptop right click button. Right where my thumb wants to go to click left.
It's a toughie. Why are we back on the strike list?
Because it's game five.
Are you strike?
Unless that's the. Is this.
Cam, is that a reset or is that game? Is this game five? Okay. They counted the Falco one.
We have reason been one game behind this whole time.
We were behind the game because we thought that they just didn't count that one game where we were dealing with some technical issues. But apparently they did.
So we are apparently.
So we will get the scores update. Right now 0-0. I don't know if they're waiting for us or what. It might just be waiting for us. Change the game. No? Not that stays. Yeah, we're ready. Go ahead.
We're back into the final best of five now.
16. I mean, just ask Noah if he drops. If Noah drops, we just give us, like, give a bite if it's over. It's Shark and Digger. Well, we're finishing up this set. We're gonna go ahead and get our Project Melee. So once this set's over, we'll get some of those games up on stream for you guys.
Cam seems to be carrying his momentum for the third set.
He's doing well right now. Yeah, he's going back to sheet. No, I think it's like on the ground. Ask Jordan where he put it, because Jordan had it last.
Oh, wow. Takes another stock from it. What? Oh my.
Oh my. Can you just give him a commentary?
Alright.
Man, K-Man is back.
Alright. This is going to be a very interesting game. Looks like Captain Falcon has retrieved his two stocks and lost from the sheet.
Cam took a quick and strong start, but it fizzled quickly.
I think Falcon may have gotten in Sheik's head here, but we'll see how it plays out in the last probably minute or so of this match.
Sheik's keeping that grassy and strong.
Cam can be very careful with the aggression. That could have been a huge miss and off the ledge. She was gone. Alright, follow-up knees. Probably no signature move. The infinite amount of knees. It never ends.
Wow.
And with that hit,
with a very confident chase, Cam takes game one.
Yeah. As I was just saying, the aggression is risky, but it really pays off. Trying to defend those ledges. Alright, good start for Falcon. She returns a hit. Staying strong. Head of the game. It's crazy to think that if I had beaten Cam in the loser's bracket, I could be right there right now. Except probably not at what we see. So, it's still very interesting how the bracket plays out. You know, we rewrite history what happened. Glad Cam's in the game, though. I think he's a new contender for the crown tonight.
It's nice to see, it's nice to see someone come in and really challenge Noah.
Yeah, melee.
Cam's up 1-0.
combo. Let's see how this goes. Oh, another risky ledge defense. Oh, fight on the ledge. Wow. He's off her sheet. She is just very agile on those ledges. Cam has really mastered the game of sheet.
Cam's just playing with an aggression and confidence that we haven't seen for anyone really against Noah thus far. Yeah. It's keeping the match close because Noah's a great player, but
yeah. Oh, that risk. Didn't quite pay off, but Sheik hasn't been too punished. Oh! Oof. That third stomp with no gun. Sheik in that time. Oh, wow. Excellent defense on the ledge.
Great confidence at the ledge.
Oh! Very okay. Interesting strategy from Cam here. Let's see how it pays off. It doesn't pay off at all. What do you think, Jake? Was that intentional? Is that part of the game? I like that it was a misplay.
Yeah. The old switcheroo isn't a common tactic to try to keep yourself alive, but
okay.
Whatever floats your boat, I
think. And just like that, Noah might take this next match. There it is.
Fear the need to take game two.
Okay, it's something else. Alright.
What?
Back to the lines. Very interesting grand finals tonight. It's in that chateau.
Ready?
About to say, you know, Cam was really missing that momentum at the start of this match, but it seems to have brought it back in.
But we're seeing how both players have great comfort near the ledge because no one seemed to go down even though they both spent a lot of time dancing around.
They get very risky off the stage. It's very interesting to see how that goes. It's getting under the ledge. The follow-up. Oh, doesn't pay off. Oh, the knee. Giving Falcon the space. Oh, that was style. Didn't pay off though.
Oh no!
Very interesting moves. I like to say that it was quite interesting.
I always enjoy watching someone SD after they see their opponent air dodge off the stage.
Just like that, Falcon takes a flawless stock to the sheet. This is gonna be a very interesting match. Oh! Just like that.
Wow. Oh my.
Oh,
oh no!
Noah makes a mistake. Cam got in his head.
After figuring out how to get past that protection,
he makes a simple mistake. It happens. With that, Cam stays in this match. They're even. Oh, the knee comes.
Wow.
Oh, Falcon punished.
A little bit too far. A little bit too risky there.
This is not the Noah I've seen on most nights, but he may still have a chance of retaining his title tonight.
That's just a little bit of salt from Cam.
Yep.
He took the Falcon punch and he didn't want to go down like that.
Yeah. I believe there should be right side score too.
Keep me honest.
Wait, where are you? This sounds like a very interesting game. I think we have a Fox or a Falco tonight. Oh, it is a Fox v Falco. It's got no problem. Looks like we switched around. We got Cam's Fox, Noah's Falco. Same pretty even, but it's like, oh, Falco's got some momentum going right now.
We're once again in that cathedral matchup.
Good work, Cam. Stays in it. Probably not for long, 160%. It's a risky zone to be when you're Fox and Falco. Forward smash, you are out of here. There it is. Alright, even again. Such an excellent matchup tonight. I just don't know who's gonna take it. Oh, more risks on the ledge. This is a very impressive game. Alright, taking a quick break to get a drink.
This match has been back and forth, game by game, and it's also been switching up just with the carries.
Yeah. Well, Cam's got a strong lead in this match right now. We'll see how it finishes up. Another final smash is out of there. Oh, there's the Falco play we know and love from Noah.
Oh my.
Okay. Just like that. Falco is straight up back in the game. Oh, and there it is! Oh,
Cam does not let him come back.
Close, but no cigar, says Cam Tendo.
You know, I don't think we could have asked for a better finals here.
Yeah.
Okay, go into game
five. All right. This is the big game. Nate's best. Man, what do we have?
Back to Battlefield.
Steve Falco on Battlefield. Noam is feeling pretty comfortable about this matchup, but he's going to take it again. Oh, just like that. Quick Docs keeping a strong lead, 16%. You couldn't ask for a better arrangement right now. Oh, counter. Oh, excellent setup from Noah. And this is the final match. It's just back and forth. It's just chains and chasing. Very impressive play for both players. Very risky. Wow. They know how to make this game really interesting.
Just when you think it's just going to be trade after trade.
Oh, big mistake from
one
Noah.
Of them. Oh, my.
Honor stock?
And the honor stock.
Oh, you tripped me!
Oh, no. What is this? Is this a joke?
The mind game.
Are we playing
the
jokes? I don't like this. We are going to get some backlash from the audience tonight. What should we have? We have like four people now.
Oh, really?
Just here in time for the finals. It's a very interesting game.
And
incredible!
Oh, okay.
Absolutely incredible!
What are we doing here?
Fox stays in it.
What the fuck just happened?
In the
I don't know, never
in the history of esports have I seen an Indigo grand finals like that. What's going on? That's it. They've agreed. Cam Tendo takes it.
What happened? Is that your question?
Yeah. Who just won?
Oh, Cam won.
Oh.
Well, congratulations to Cam Tendo. Incredible play by both players tonight.
Never in my couple of hours of announcing Smash Bros. Have I seen anything like that.
Well, and just like that, we lost pretty much all of our audience tonight.
No Druzy.
Druzy for life. Well, we just had six leads.
People coming in waves, and then they're like,